For phase one of this fight, you need to sprint in and use the columns on the left or right as cover as you make your way quickly to the boss. Smash him a few times, and when he does his AoE, run immediately to the opposite end of the room and repeat. If you are slow, use the pillars for cover, but you want to stay on top of the boss as much as you can, avoiding its AoE attacks that spawn under you. In phase two, things get more difficult, but the strategy is roughly the same. Sprint down the right or left side using the columns for cover, never stopping until you are at the boss. Keep striking the boss over and over until it teleports, and get back to it ASAP, avoiding the AoE. It'll have a damage shield after it ports, so you'll need to smash your way through it via repeated attacks. While sticking to it like glue, try to stay behind it to avoid strikes from its arms, and keep moving when lightning appears under you. If you strafe left or right without stopping, you can avoid it without having to dodge, saving stamina. Additionally, avoid the blood AoE that gets cast under you periodically by dodging, and then keep swinging. The key is recognizing when she is about to teleport and heading to the opposite end immediately. If you can stay on top of her the whole time, the fight becomes drastically easier.
We'll be right back.